Okay, should be back.
We should be back.
Why do I hear that game but I don't see it? What is that BS? Supposed to be closed, okay. Strange, very strange. Okay. Let's try this again. Again, if this doesn't work, we're switching to bed tonight. God damn it. Yeah. Gonna have to just switch. I can already tell it's not gonna do anything. No, it didn't work. I can already tell. You see photosensitivity warning on your end. But for me, all I see is a black screen. Literally all I see is black. So no, it didn't. Maybe another time. Maybe another time we can do a different story series. It's fine. Updates, close that. That. Oh, also, by the way, Soul, just a little secret between you and I. Because I don't think anyone else is here. I was, emphasis on was, saving up my iridescent shards on Dead by Daylight so I can get a skin for Trickster. But I figured, why not spend a little bit and get Legion, go back to my roots, you know? Especially, arigato gozaimasu, thank you for the follow, welcome to the Ghoul family, welcome in Aiden, hello. Yeah. It was also like kind of a way to mess with it's already off to a pretty bad start, Aiden. I was supposed to stream Evil Within, but for some reason the game wasn't working. It just kept freezing before I could even load in. So I gotta switch to Dead by Daylight, unfortunately. I was looking forward to starting a new series, but as fate would have it, that's not happening tonight. I appreciate the lurk, though. Good luck with the art. You know, as I was saying, Soul. it's also somewhat of a way to mess with Kiko. Especially if she ever pops in here while I'm playing as killer, you know? Like I said, that's if she pops in while I'm playing Lazy Legion. Oh shit, I gotta... Gotta grab... Well, not literally. That ass belongs to me. Anyways, you don't have to grab her right now. I'm going to be most likely doing my daily rituals. I got to do those for blood points. One of them I had to play as Trickster. One of them, I think, if I remember correctly, I got to play as... I think Trapper? Let me see. Let's find out. Trickster, yeah. Trapper. Oh, and the other one is Wraith. Okay. So, you don't have to get her right away. Because I'm going to be doing this first. What did I do to this trickster? Maximum laceration.
Okay.
No, I'll do trapper first. Just because all I gotta do is do the bear traps. I'm not gonna focus on getting kills. Same with Wraith. This one, I'll try to get at least a single kill before I go into Legion. So let's go grab Trapper. There you are. There you are, buddy. Oh yeah, I got a new look for my Demi Daylight. Look at this. Look at this beautiful art. Even the perks. Look at that. Okay. Let's see. Haven't I used Trapper? Actually, why am I worried about this? Why am I worried about that? I'm not even going to be focusing on kills. I'm going to try to show you real quick as well. I'll show you after the match. I'm going to show you after the match what the skin for Trickster I was going to save up for. When I can still save up since I'm still decently close. But yeah. Let's go. Knock down 5 survivors. That'll be easy too. You know what, let me put on the music. Fuck it. Let's see. Let's just put down traps in random places. And just hope we can get somebody. Watch, I'm gonna show up and they're just gonna run. Not even realizing what I'm doing. Can I actually put it up here? Oh, I can. Cool. Hey, go ahead. What is she doing? What is she doing? I think that should work, honestly. I think. Oh. That should work. I hope so. If I had to do three different survivors, and that would be upsetting. But that was funny. That was actually funny. Oh my god, this is funny as shit, dude. I love it. Like, oh, get out of here. What? What is she doing? Come on. Come on. There you go. Oh my god, that was funny as shit. Okay. Switch to this. Yeah, that was hell. So worth it. Okay. Let me show you the skin real quick. Filter. This one here. This is the skin I want. Reminds me a lot of BTS or Stray Kids. Yeah, I'm not too far off. Regardless though, it just means a lot of grinding. Gotta go bing bong. What I can do for him? Get rid of that. Really? You're gonna do that now? We're not dealing with that. Cause I don't even have Mori for ever. I don't have anything for him. We're ignoring that one. I should have left the other one. Oh well. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Went out of invisibility, okay. Just hit him 4 times. After I come out of the invisibility. After I bing bong. Why do I feel like the music is still super loud though? I think that should be fine. Should be. I visualize a lot. Yeah, a little fun fact. As what I was saying earlier in the stream. Legion was my first main when it came to killers. I could play this game on my console at first. And I tried out a lot of the killers. I kind of liked Wraith at one point. But then after I got Legion, he was like my main. Then it became Michael. And then obviously Trickster. Yeah. I think we'll try going to our roots again and see if we still got it with Legion. As soon as we get our rituals done. We don't need kills, just need hits after coming out of invisibility. What the fuck? How did I not hit either one of them? That's one. How do I drop her? Uncloak. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. Cloak. What are you doing? Uncloak. Aw. Oh. That's two. I like breaking these, honestly. That's three. I seem to be helping her with her challenges too. I ran away thinking I was gonna kill him. That's fine. I like how that one person was also trying to protect me from getting flashed at the end there too. That was very sweet. Trickster. Last race in time.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Alan Wake. We have two Alan Wakes. Haven't seen him in game yet. How many times did it say? Four? Okay. Time to see what we can do. We'll consider this ritual to be somewhat of a warm-up before we get into Legion games. Alright. Here we go. Come here, Alan. Where are you going? Come back here. Oh, Alan. There you are. Hey, buddy. That was a great attempt at saving him. But you were a little too slow there. I heard that. There we go. I heard the footsteps, by the way. Could be wrong. Upstairs, eh? Listen, I just want to lacerate you. All that I want. Not that difficult. Maybe a little painful, but that's about it. You know what they say, pain is pleasure. In this case, your pain is my pleasure. Look, I'm sorry to do this to you, Tupac, however you say your name. I'm sorry to do this to you, but it's just unfortunate. You're the only one who actually took the lacerations. I think that's two as well, right? I don't know if I'm gonna get all four out of this match. That should be four. Should be. Where's a locker? There we go. Need a refill on my blades, please. Thank you. Dude, that is really unfortunate. I don't know why you came back to that. I didn't even go that far. Yeah, I'll even do you a favor. Where's she at? I don't think I've even seen her all game. What the fuck? Yeah, I have. Where's she now, though? What is she doing? I still think they need a crosshair or something for the kunai. Like, it doesn't have to be an accurate one, just like a general vicinity. Same for the hatchets. There we go. That one's done. This is done as well. Alrighty. Alrighty. It's time. It is time. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this real quick. And I'm back. Now we switch over to Legion. Use up everything we can for him. It may take a while as well, but fuck it. I forgot I could do it like that. Do that. That one. We go. Hey Noxus, hello, hello, welcome in. Right and ready. How are you doing, Noxus? This board saw your stream, so I had to do my mod duty. Fair. Fair. Yeah, my ear is doing better. Dealing with a bit of a stuffy nose. Kinda, somewhat losing my voice a little bit. Could be due to sickness, could be just from allergies because weather change. But all in all, I'm feeling a bit better today. Because I wanted to do something, I was bored, okay? I was gonna stream Evil Within because I wanted to start a new story, but that game kept freezing before I could even load in. I'm really on. Just go to bed. Hey, lady. Fuck. Like I said, I wanted to start a story game. Haven't done a story series in a while. And I know I frustrate you. But guess what? We're stuck with each other. And you know it. Just kick that. This woman is getting on my goddamn nerves. Fuck. You know, fuck you. Fuck. I looked away from screen for just a second. I was spamming space and everything. How the fuck did I not hook him? That is stupid. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here. There we go. Good hit. Where the fuck? There we go. Fuck you. Did I kick it? Yeah, I did. That one has not been touched. Hi, Leon.
Ah!
Oh, it was quite unfortunate for Leon. Huzzah! Hey, Nia. Just in case. Yeah, I figured. Just gotta make sure. Hi, buddy. Get you up there. Hi, Leon. Everybody. Come on, buddy. Come on. Time to hang out. Come on, let's get you up there. Let's make absolute sure no one has touched us yet. Okay, good. Go back to this Jenny over here. Check on that. Really? Listen, Leon, if you want to survive, you're going to have to do a better job at hiding than that. Yeah, I figure someone's on that journey over there inside. Oh, hi! Fuck. Missed it. This gen's fine. Check the other gens. I can't keep chasing right now. Hello. Where'd you go? Back here. Oh my god, this dude is so unlucky. Where did she go? I lost her. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Just gotta watch the Jennies. It should be okay. Oh, they touched my hacks. I don't like that. Do you think that was gonna work, dude? Did you really think that was gonna work? No, 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 no. He's probably gonna get away because I couldn't get to a fucking hook in time. I was gonna say she was probably sticking around over there, but with him being healed, probably not. I'm gonna be an idiot. Make sure I kick this first. Is it as if the other one's there? Come on, Nia. There we go. Oh, rough start, but we got it all. It sounds like the cosplay dolls and dealing with this shit. She was so close to, if she had gone toward the bus, she could have escaped. So close, yet so far. All right, Noxus. Have a good sleep. Yeah. Good night. I'll try to have a good stream. I will do my best. Yeah, I know. I will. Okay, so I wanna see something. How much was that skin? This looks sick, but it's also the same person as the fucking trickster skin I want. Which is the unfortunate thing. Oh well. Where the hell? I just went. Where'd my music go? we go. Hey, buddy. Oh fuck. How did I miss that? I'm an idiot. Okay, buddy, come on. Come on, Bill. Time for your nap. You go. What sleeps? That stairs are broken. Even see them. Honestly, didn't even see them. That's almost such an idea. Fuck. Thank you. Big mistake thing. Just hang out over here. Fuck. Bastards with the goddamn flashlights. Let's say, Bill, it's time for your nap. Someone was nearby. I had to flash me. There you are. Okay. Hi, buddy. Come on. Rid of this shit. Come on, Bill, nap time. Oh, whatever. I got one. Still a little rusty. Hey, go ahead. Don't care right now. I opened the door for a reason. You don't have to fucking sit there waiting at the pallet. Fine. Oh. He's probably waiting at the other one. That is. Everybody know I got plans to take off. Everybody know I got bands, no J's on. I'ma do life like me, no days off. I don't really care what you think about me. Oh, that survivor gets exposed. Let's change that then. Obsession. Okay, we'll do that one. What's that for? Who is that for? Oh, for Meg? There. Oh, it looks nice. Oh, that's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. Why does that make him look like fucking Logan Paul or some shit? Like, just a little bit. Nice, nice, nice. I'm just looking at this stuff right now. Nice. Interesting. Two pants for Dwight. Well, that's a charm. But it does look nice. I do like that. I love that hairstyle. I love that. The blight. Why is he so twitchy? Yunjin Lee. Oh, my Nia gets. Oh, that's. Decent. Could be better. Okay, that's pretty nice. I do love that, though. I do love that. Okay. Ooh, that does look cool. That looks awesome. Michaela. That's pretty. That's adorable. Pretty. Peace. That actually looks fucking sick. Helix? Are these just like I think they're just recolors of some of the stuff in the earlier tiers look like. Yeah, it was red. Yeah. I'm curious to see what they look like though. Oh, that looks sick. It does look better for her. Yeah, that does look better. Love that. Cool, that's actually pretty cool. I like the other one better though. I think my Neo's jacket. Ooh, that looks cool too. That does look amazing. I do like that. What do I need for the pasta? What do I need? 1,000? Yeah, 1,000. Yikes. How much is that though? Let me see. Let me just take a look-see here. A little look-see. Spell packs. 10 bucks. Is unfortunate, but nothing I could do about it.
So again. Now that I think about it. Right before I start this next match. Attack. Oh well. We in it now. We in it now, boys and girls. Gotta deal with it.
ladies and gentlemen, and everyone in between. My Bringle Burr. You love this man. Get out of my fucking way. Oh my god, these girls are getting on my goddamn nerves. That's one down. You have been one of the biggest pains in my ass the entire time. Fucking flashlight. That's too down. The ladies had enough fun. One more to go. There we go. Hey, Vixen. Okay. How you doing? I was your sleeps. How you doing? How you sleep? Okay. That's good. I apologize for not responding to you right away, by the way. Still tired. That's fair. Yeah, I apologize for not responding right away. That team. They had me going, man. They had me super focused because they were, like, actually agitating me. Like, I actually had to fucking focus because of how much they just fucking ran me around. That startled awake? Oh no! That's no good. I'm sorry about that. Oh, by the way, just so you know, I'm pretty sure you can already see it on the title, but I was going to try to stream Evil Within, like you had mentioned, but for some reason it just was not working. Like, it just kept freezing and wouldn't let me load in. I did try though. I even restarted my computer and everything, and it didn't work. And that was actually a game I did want to try too. I did want to start a new series and everything. I wanted to try that game out. But unfortunately, it didn't let me. Was very strange. Those ladies are lucky I didn't have this. Those ladies are so lucky I didn't have this equipped. Because they really, oh my god. That's Fuck, I did it again. I should have taken a bathroom break before I started the next match, but I didn't. Fuck. Oh well. Thank you for that, Bets, and I will do the prayer right now. Let me just make sure. Let me pause the music real quick. There's your purr, there's your purr. Remind me to take a bathroom break after this match, by the way. Because like I said, this is the second match. I forgot to take a bathroom break before. Another one. Oh, I know what you want. You're a good girl, Vixen. I'll see about changing the names of those redeems, see if that does something. Maybe, hopefully. Hi. I didn't say that. I wouldn't go that far. You say that, but it takes you a good while before you listen. What the fuck? Take your head, Bats. Okay, I get it. Oh, get out of here. Fuck. Fuck. My oh my, it seems like somebody forgot to mend themselves. How unfortunate. Fuck. Someone's trying to hide nearby, though. I just know it. Come here. Come here. Come on. Fuck. Yeah, come over to close the door. Fuck. Hello, not gonna matter. You know, fuck you. Whatever. I lost it. Doesn't matter anymore. Not gonna get a single kill. God damn it. Here, look, I'll even open the door for you guys. There you go. There you go. I don't know why you're running. I literally opened the door for you. Literally just opened the door. Okay. We are back. We'll give this a try. I've also noticed I've been streaming for about 2.5 hours. I also noticed the time, so I think I'm gonna do one more match before I end the stream. Because I don't know how long I would have, and I don't want it to suddenly end due to some issues. I wouldn't say bedtime. Just issues. We'll do one more match. And then we'll end stream. Oh, also, Vixen, do you happen to have Goose Goose Duck? Like, do you have it downloaded at the moment? Wait, did we play together before? Sorry, my memory bad. Oh, okay. Would you be willing to join me for that? Well, it's not exactly me, but would you be willing to follow me if there's enough space? I can explain later, but yeah, would you be willing to follow me along? Okay. Shut up. Okay. Fuck. You son of a bitch, dude. Come here, lady. Come here. Where do you think you're going? Oh, hello. Itena. Ksayara. Let's go have some fun. Yes, I'm playing Legion. The blood tastes nice. It seems you can't rescue. No matter. Let's have some more fun. There we go. Come on, let's hang out some more, yeah? There we go. Oh, hey, Bill. Do you want to play too? Come here, buddy. Time for your nap. Come here, Bill. Where do you think you're going? Come on. There we go, good job. Let's go hang out. You need a nap. There you go, nice and snug. Hello. There's someone over here. Oh, hello. Come here. Don't be shy. Thank you for running straight into my arms. I do appreciate that. There you go. Where's the rest of you? Oh, hello. Oh, I'm sorry, Bill. Did you really think you're going to escape?
No.
Like I said, it's time for your nap. Come on. Good night. I heard that. I suggest you leave, Ace. I've already said it more than once. You're taking a nap, and that's it. Say goodnight. Two kills is fine. I can deal with that. What's with that emoji, by the way? Fix it. What's with the eyeballs? Something the matter? Where are the eyeballs? If you don't remember. Okay. That is the end of stream. Here. Hopefully I can figure out how to get the game fixed, or if anything I'll have to until then, that will be all. I'm going to go ahead and raid Lala. He is currently playing Helldivers 2. So I do hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys the next time I stream. Not sure when that's gonna be, but yeah. As always, stay wicked, and I love you all. Oh yes, you're gonna say.